Hello, I'm Nikias Lohr, Head of R&D here at RaceResult, and today I'm proud to present you our new 5000S series system. So if you look closely, you actually see there is not a big change. There are two things which are new. One thing is a new RFID reader that we're using. Actually, we've been working on that reader for over a year now. And finally, we are happy with the overall detection quality and introducing this now. The new reader has one major benefit. It needs less power. So you can expect about 20% longer battery life with the 5000S series. On top of that, it is a little bit more sensitive, which in combination with our RaceResult transponders can help to cut the last edge of detection quality. But to be honest, our old system was already pretty good, so you won't really see a big difference in detection quality. So the other change is a 4G LTE module. And that 4G LTE module comes with a new external antenna connector. The 4G module will also be available as an upgrade kit for your existing 4000 and 5000 series decoders. There will be two options. One is a simple do-it-yourself upgrade kit without the external antenna connector. And the full upgrade kit, where you have to send the decoder in and where we will actually drill new holes into your front panel and you will get the external antenna connector. So how does the external antenna connector actually work? Obviously, you connect it to our new LTE external antenna. All of this, by the way, is not only LTE, it's obviously 2G, 3G, and LTE, and is a true worldwide module supporting 44 different bands. So, in most cases, the internal antenna will still be sufficient, like it was before. You can expect the same performance as you had with the internal 3G module, but sometimes we have customers in the Australian outback or in the Rockies at far remote places where you want to get some extra range. And this is where the external antenna will help you. The key point about the external antenna is that you can mount it far up because the internal antenna inside the decoder is actually at a non-optimal position with the reader and the battery and the aluminum front panel around it. This antenna actually has a hard time getting the signal out. So the external antenna will greatly improve the range and it will be available in our shop as an extra part. Now, if you want to use the external antenna, you have to tell the system that you want to run on external antenna. You will set the preferred antenna in the firmware. So in the menu, you have to set, do you want to prefer the internal antenna? Do you want to prefer the external antenna? Meaning that the system will always try to connect first on the preferred antenna. If it can't get a connection on the preferred antenna, it will switch to the other one. Meaning that if you have normally a setup with the external antenna and your preferred antenna is the external, it will try to connect on the external, but if there is no antenna connected, it can't get in connection, it will switch to the internal and try it there. That way we are fail-safe no matter what you do, but you should get the connection on the antenna you prefer the quickest way. So that's all you need to know about the 5000S with the new 4G module, the new reader, and the upgrade kit. I hope you like it and see you next time.